Here we go, guys, as we kick off this colossal fatal four-way match.
Any one of these four competitors can win this match, guys, which is what makes this fatal four-way so unpredictable.
And guys, if you think this Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up. Tell me, what do you think about Lee's?
Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
She's going to have to be perfect tonight, Cole, if she wants this fatal four-way match to go in her favor.
It's no secret she's one of the premier women in all of WWE. I hope that remains true after this one's in the books.
Oh, and a slap! Good-looking senton right there. Wow, look how quick. Ooh!
Things starting to go the other way for her. She's just one of four talented divas looking to walk away with a win here.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
It's been quite the back-and-forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Big reversal for her there. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Ill-advised move.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
A stretch that would make Stu Hart blush.
That changes the entire complexion of this match. Sometimes a little stretch can feel good. That, however, is anything but a little stretch.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Man, what a leg drop.
She can end it here.
Lee, she can end it here. She wants to do this in the ring. She's not done yet.
And the match continues.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Counters that one. Looking at it here. Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
She has got to take advantage here.
She's got the shoulders down. Two. A kick out at 2.5.
She powered out there, Michael.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
She's in control. She got her with a reversal.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Reverses that one. Not so fast. And she got her with a clothesline.
She is on fire.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing.
A flip for the win.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. Look at her go.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
She's got her right where she wants her.
No doubt about that one.
Yeah, she's got her now.
This one is over.
Toss to the outside. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
That's a good way to cut off oxygen to the brain. she turns it around on her.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. It took two, but it looks like that one should...
It could be over here. She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
I see where she's going with this.
She can't take any more of this.
She's looking at it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Neck breaker.
This one's over, guys.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Inverted DDT.
That should do it.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's...
This should do it right there.
She comes up big with the reversal.
She is on fire.
She's got her in her sights. Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
This could do it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
DDT!
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
They may be peeling her off the mat after that.
She's in a bat,
and this has got to be it.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to...
Shoulders down, this could be it. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Not today. She wants to finish this. Standing moonsault.
She's got it now.
Connects with a counter. No, reverses it. And now she's on the offensive. This one's for good measure.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She might have it.
DDT!
She's back in full control now.
Will this be it? Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Cameron.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.